It was a great experience. My first year and this team's first year in the first league. We accomplished a lot of great things this year. Nobody thought we would do the things we did this year. I can't never give credit to the fans, the organization, the staff for the things we did this year. I didn't know coming in what to expect, but as time grew, the atmosphere here grew too. Trentino is not really known for basketball, for real. That was everybody was telling me, but I think all of a sudden now, going forward, it'll be known for basketball. It was a lot of good memories, winning the MVP, but winning the MVP, if you don't have a great supporting cast and a great staff and a great organization and a great fan base, you won't win the MVP, and that's what we had here. So it's more like a team award and MVP for Trento instead of MVP for me. Right now, I don't know anything. Right now, my focus is getting back and resting, getting my body healthy, and see what comes next. We shown this year that Trento is here to stay. And going forward, I think Trento will be in the first league for the rest of the time it's there. It's fun. You also get to make friends. And also great teammates, and you just don't get a part of something special. So it's always nice to be able to play basketball. Being at the atmosphere here is the way it is, being known all over Italy, it'd be a good thing. On the go like a transient, about to prove to the world just what kind of man he is. Oh yeah, NBA is the most. It's probably the top league in basketball. Playing there for the little time that I did, it was a good thing. I learned a lot of things. It helped me analyze my game and be able to come over and use my talents here and use that to apply here. I want the Cavaliers to win, but it's going to be tough. Golden State has a very, very, very good ball club, and but you never can count LeBron James out. So.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's go time, it's show time, so don't waste no time. It's fight, hold on tight, and don't let go time. Come out swinging, bringing everything you got. Perfecting your profession, sweating every single drop. You done waited long enough.